So, because I'd been a PDRA for about 4.5 years, I had some of my own ideas of research that I wanted to do, but I wanted to be able to travel to do that research. I wouldn't be able to visit other institutions to do my experiments, and there was no cash or opportunity within the grant that I held as the PDRA from my boss to do those kinds of research. So the only way I could see of doing it was to apply for money, and the obvious one is a fellowship to achieve that, because it was bigger than just wanting a bit of travel money. So the L'Oreal one fit in quite well with that, because I had a contract, so I didn't need to worry about any salary for the next year or so, so not very long, but long enough. But I just needed that bit of extra cash in order to achieve the research I wanted to do. And then the added benefits of it are obviously having the fellowship. I can then hopefully go on and show that I have the ability to gain a fellowship, hold it, and run it, and therefore I might have the opportunity to get one with a salary attached to it as well for the future, so after PDRA.